I eat, have sex, meditate, when I feel it happening. So in other words, conversion is when I'm feeling something inside of myself I don't want to feel, I then look for a
distraction
or a substitute in order for me to not feel the emotion itself. We do this all the time, do we not? But how many of you search for food? Chocolate. Yeah. Chocolate's me. My favourite was ice cream.
Yes.
I used to get a 4-litre container, knife across it, crisscross, dig out 1 litre, pour over the syrup, and away I go. And I was just addicted to high sugar carbohydrate as a way of getting away from my emotion.
Yeah. How long ago was that?
Last week.
No, it wasn't last week. About 12 years ago, I used to go there. Yeah. Now, it's funny, I don't have hardly any desires for food at all. So, what I'm finding is the more and more emotion that I deal with, I very rarely desire food. Now the food I desire is like fruit or, vegetables uncooked, and maybe some nuts occasionally. And that's about it nowadays. That's what I have. But I used to be terrible at it. I used to have whole packets of, all different types of ice cream in particular.